a waxing globe or pest. So those weapon are available. This weapon are available in game na. So ganyan. Isang magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Pandesal Gaming nagbabalik upang maghatid sa inyo ng isang panibagong updates dito sa ating inaabangang free-to-play and play-to-earn na MMORPG. One of the biggest play-to-earn na lalabas this coming 2024. At malapit na po ang kanilang Alpha 3, no? So, I have a date kung kailan. But then, I'll just give you the leak, tentative date kung kailan po mag-umpisa to, no? So, for those people na hindi nakakaalam, ang Metasim po isang free-to-play and play-to-earn MMORPG. And I'm very bullish on this particular game because you can earn even without any single cent of investment. Alright? So, anyways, bago po ang lahat, nagpapasalamat po muna tayo sa ating mga subscribers. At the moment, we already have 6,322 subscribers, no? So, salamat po sa inyong patuloy na pagtangkilik at pagsuporta. Kung hindi pa po kayo nakakapag-subscribe kay Pandesal Gaming at gusto niyo po yung mga gandong klaseng content about free-to-play and play-to-earn na NFT game, inaanyahan ko po kayo na mag-subscribe sa ating YouTube channel. Also, we have a Discord channel. We have a lot of members. At the moment, it's 2,723. We have a lot of game discussions. And also, mga game partners na kung saan namimigay tayo ng whitelist. Katulad nga po nito ni Metasane, namigay po tayo ng whitelist or lahat po ng nag-fill up dun sa form natin, around 670-something, is nakasali sa whitelist, no? So, hindi nyo na kailangan mag-grind sa Discord ng mga games na mimigay po tayo nyan. All we have to do is to be on our Discord, reactive, and also fill up the form na kailangan. So, yun lang naman po. Whitelisted na kayo. Okay? So, ilalagay po natin ang ating description or ang link ng ating Discord sa description ng video nito. Ayan, nagkaka-rumble-rumble na po tayo, no? So anyways, bakit nga po ba tayo nag-update ngayon about sa Metasim? Because malapit na nga po ang kanilang Alpha 3. And again, there is a $1 million gift or worth of prizes na pwede niyong mapanalunan if you're gonna play the beta, no, or the Alpha 3. And also, ano pa po bang itatopic natin ngayon? There is a mini game wherein pwede po kayong manalo ng more than 40,000 pesos worth of NFTs or even siguro 50,000, depende po dun sa presyo ng NFT na yun, no? Isang golden keys or golden keys na tinatawag. And ang kailangan nyo lamang po is ang inyong Twitter and ang inyong computer. Di yata, hindi siya gumagana sa mobile phone because you need like an extension. But if you can download Kiwi, perhaps it will work, no? Sa inyong mobile phone. But anyways, bago po ang lahat, introduce po muna natin sa inyo yung Metasane, no? For those people na hindi nakakaalam, I'll introduce to you the three classes of Metasane or three weapons at the moment, at present time. So, hindi po sa akin galing ang video nito, no? Papakita lamang po natin sa inyo. Also, for those people na hindi pa nakakakita ng Metasane, no? So, Metasane currently has three kind of weapons na active. So, malalaro po natin yan sa Alpha 3, no? So, yan. Pakita po natin. I-minimize muna natin yan. So, taas po natin, no? So, yan. Hindi po sa akin itong video na ito. So, credit for the people na or sa tao na gumawa ng video na ito. So, basically, this one is the EM gun. So, it's a weapon-based MMORPG, guys, ha? So, walang class-class. Depende po sa weapon. So, kaya nyo pong gumamit ng kahit anong weapon. So, that's EM gun. Then, this is the waxing globe or pest. So, those weapon are available. This weapon are available in-game, no? So, ganyan po yung gameplay niya. So, I'm just showing to you what you can expect. This is a PBE, no? And this is an open world. Okay. So, that's a boxing globe. Yung una is the gun. And this is a dual blade, no, or sorry, single blade. Yan. So, kung hindi po ganun kaganda ang reception ng, or yan, medyo malabo po kasi kung hindi ganun kaganda yung reception sa inyo. pagpasensyahan nyo na po hindi siya high quality. But then, yan, pinakita ko lang po sa inyo ang readily available na pwede nyong malaro na classes or na weapon this coming Alpha 3. So, I have a rumors that Alpha 3 will start on the 26th of March. Yan. So, that's how many days from now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 days from now, pwede nang malaro for those people who are whitelisted. And for those people na gusto pa pong humabol, you can still do that. All you have to do is be active on the Discord of MetaScene at namimigay po sila ng mga whitelist. Also, sa mga events, no? Sa mga Twitter events, meron din po sila. Okay? But then, siguro, mamimigay din tayo ng meron akong sariling activation code eh, kasi meron akong NFT. So, pwede tayong mamigay in case meron pang interested kung hindi ko magagamit, no? So, pero don't quote me on that, no? But anyways, yep, balik po tayo dito sa MetaScene. So, ayan po yung website nila. Yan, dito, pagka naka-whitelist na po kayo, you can verify your email. Ayan po, A3 verification. All you have to do is to enter your email address dito. Ayan. Normally, email lang po. I-click nyo lang po yung OK, then enter your email address. Kung ano po kayo, makakasali na po kayo, mabe-verify na po yung, malalaman nyo po kung ano po kayo, no? Kung, what you call this, a whitelisted. So, well, po nito, check po natin, parang ganyan. So, successful verification. So, ganyan po ang lalabas. Okay? Yan. Alright. So, anyways, pinakita po natin sa inyo yung isang gameplay or yung pinakang classes ng mga pwede nating malaro this coming 26 of March. Ngayon, puntahan naman natin yung isa sa pinakang controversial na gameplay niya, no? Bakit ko sinabing controversial? Because, ayan, dito po, you can mine. Ayan, pakita lang natin siya, no? So, yung minahan nyo po, isa po ito sa mga earnings. So, kahit free to play, like what I said, kikita ka po dito, no? Kasi, you can plunder the resources. Ayan, pwede nyo po siyang sirain yung mga nagmimina, then makukuha nyo po yung mga resources, then you can craft token. Okay? So, there is a wallet also inside the game. Ayan. So, yan. That's how you plunder, which means you can get resources. And through that resources, you can craft token. And yun lang po. Pinakita lamang po natin sa kanya. Credit po sa may gawa ng video na yan. Ayan. And also, this one. Kung gusto nyo pong sumali dito sa Sentry, pwede pa po yan. You can get some tokens, airdrop. Ayan. Kukonnect nyo lamang po yung wallet nyo, Discord, at makakuha po kayo ng mga points, no? Okay, ayan. And dito, katulad nga po na sinabi ko sa inyo kanina, you can win up to 40 plus thousand pesos worth of NFT, no? Na pwede nyong mabenta. Paano po ba yun? All you have to do is to click this one, get airdrop. Ito po, at i-download nyo po yan sa extension nyo. Sa extension ng browser nyo. So, once downloaded na po yan, make sure that you have Twitter. Yan, at ito po yung lalabas, no? Yan. I-install nyo lang po yan sa Twitter nyo, sa extension nyo. Yan. Sa extension ng browser nyo, and that's it. Then, after that, ano po bang gagawin nyo? All you have to do is to do the quest. Ito po yung mga quests, mga simple quests like this. You just have to follow Twitter. Yan. Tapos, i-claim mo na. Yan, and so on. This one, mag-aabang ka ng chest sa Twitter. Kiklik nyo lamang po yan. Yan, mga daily quests po yan, no? Na pwede nyong magawa. Then, after that, ang kailangan nyo lang po, ang goal nyo po dyan is magkaroon kayo ng maraming ganito. That's white crystal or blue crystal na tinatawag. Ito, medyo bug po yan sa akin, kaya hindi gumagana. So, go tayo sa home. Ito, ile-level up nyo po yan, just like this. Upgrade nyo para nagmimina. So, idle po siya, no? So, level nyo po yung tatlong yan. Yan, ganyan pagpapalevel using this. Yan, ilalevel nyo po yan hanggang tumaas. Kasi from time to time, nagmimina po yan ng ganito. The importance of that is you have to battle this one, yung boss. Mas maraming charge, mas maraming battle, mas malaki yung chance mo makakuha ng ganito ng tinatawag na honor points. Okay? So ano po ba yung maganda sa honor points? Ano po ba yung gamit ng honor points? Yung honor points po na yan is you have to go to, close po natin yan, go to campaign. Alright. So meron po silang event. Dito pwede kayo makakuha ng standard mining ng whitelist kung gusto nyo pa pong humabol. Ayan ang token or TMAC token. Ayan ang Pine Mining Mecha. I think that's around 3,000 to 4,000. At itong Origin Mining Mecha, this is worth 40,000 at the moment mahigit, no? And this one could be more than 50,000 plus ang value niyan. That's NFT as well. Alright? So, you can spin by gaining, or you can spin pag meron na po kayong 100 niyan, no? So, 100. And also, kung hindi naman po kayo, kung ayaw niyo naman pong mag-gamble sa spin, you can swap that particular point, your honor point dito po, no? Just like that. So, if you have 1,000 honor points, that's 12 token or 12 TMAC token or MAC token na tinatawag, no? So, we don't know the value of that token yet because it's not yet listed. It might skyrocket. Could be $1, $10, who knows? But the most important thing here is idle lang lamang naman po itong gagawin natin, no? So, yan. Ibibigay ko po sa inyo, lalagay ko po yung invite code natin dyan sa inyo. If you also want to invite, you have your own invite code here. Okay? So, ilalagay po natin yan. Use the code. At, syempre, the more you invite din, mas malaki din po yung makukuha nyong ganyan pag mimina. But, please make sure that you level up this. Idle lang naman po yan. Wala naman pong ganong gagawin. Upgrade, upgrade lang po from time to time kung gusto nyo po. No? So, that's very easy. And, again, there is a big chance na pwede kayong manalo ng mga NFTs. Katulad nga po nito, yung keys na yan, may nanalo na po sa ating Discord channel, no? Muna po our Discord. So, who knows? This might be more than 50,000-60,000 because ang importance po nitong key na to is once nakatatlo po kayo, pwede nyo pong ipa-exchange dito sa mga item na ito. Pakita po natin. Pwede nyo pong ipapalit dito sa MAN NFT nila. At the moment, ang current price po niya is 1.8 ETH, no? So, yan, medyo nag... Ano po natin? Yan, pwede po kayo makakuha rin nitong Sesa Cube. So, that's part of it. 0.32 ang current price at the moment. So, i-check po natin sa ETH, no? To PHP. Point 32. So that's, sorry, point 32, that's point 32. Ayan, nagkamali-mali tayo, no? Point 32. That's around 63,589. So, ano naman po natin yung isa, no? 1.7, I guess. So, let's check. So, that's 1.8 ang current price. So, 1.8. So, that's 357,000. So, basically, may mga events din po sila. Other than this, para makakuha kayo ng tatlong keys, no? Katulad nga po nung isang sinabi ko, you have to guess the seed phrase, yung mga missing word. So, dito, isa rin naman, pwede ka rin makakuha dito. Okay? So, I think yun lamang po, binalitaan ko lamang po kayo. Again, this will be on March 26, tentatively. This will be the date wherein you can play the game. For those people who are whitelisted, pero sa gusto pang humabol, you can play the mini game or you can be active on their Discord. Okay? So, yep, hanggang dun na lamang po tayo. Again, kung meron pa po kayong tanong or nais na malaman, all you have to do is to leave a comment down below at sasagutin po natin yan. Okay? Ito nga po muli yung Pandesal Gaming. Nag-iwan sa inyo sa magandang araw, sa magandang buhay, at patuloy po tayo maging masaya at maging maligaya sa araw-araw. Goodbye and God bless. See ya!